Welcome back to Living 808, everybody. Hawaii's Kitchen is on the road at Kapolei Commons, and our next stop is at the Tour Café. And here, you guys, I have Daisy. She's the general manager of the Tour Café in Kapolei Commons. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you for coming.
You know, it's not too long ago since Living 808 has been here at the Tour Café. What's changed since the last time we've been here?
Right now, our newest upgrade to the menu is going to be our smash burgers. We offer four different kinds, but here we have the Latour bacon jalapeno cheddar and the veggie burger. For those that aren't familiar with what a smash burger is or what makes them so good, it's all in the way that we cook them. Our cooks will press the smash burgers to order to form a deep brown flavorful crust and then scrape the smash burgers off the griddle to then assemble it into one of our house burgers.
All right, so the crust is the secret. And in addition to the crust, the bread. You know, it's no secret that the bread is so good here, but a lot of people don't know. They can buy it here, right?
Yes, so here we have the sourdough, the honey oat, and our poi sourdough, which is our newest retail bread. You can get these at all of our cafes. They're freshly baked at the Nimitz location.
Okay, yum. And not too far from this bread area is the pizza. Let's talk about this pizza because this is a part of your dinner menu. I didn't even know you had a dinner menu.
Yeah, so from 3 p.m. to closing, we offer our sourdough crust pizzas, which are hand-tossed and baked to order. Here we have the SMG pizza. So it's our house-made garlic cream sauce, mozzarella cheese, spinach, oyster mushrooms, and button mushrooms with Parmesan cheese.
Yum. Okay, cheese and garlic, send it my way. Let's also talk about Latour Cafe because this location is unique. The location at Kapolei Commons. What makes this location different than the other Latour Cafe locations?
For our location, I feel like it's more of a family-oriented location. We're right in front of the theaters. We're in a mall, and it's just more convenient for people to stop by. It's right by the freeway.
So in addition to looking forward to all of the good things that's happening here at Kapolei Commons and at Latour Cafe, people can look forward to the summer specials.
Yes, so at our location only, we have some summer signature drinks. We're bringing back our watermelon mint julep and the strawberry sherbet we're keeping until the duration of the summer. But customers can also come in for some quarterly specials that G has us running, which is the sinigang dip and the adobo fries. Again, these can be enjoyed at all locations except for the planted by Latour in Aina Haina.
And if anybody wanted to learn more about Latour Cafe, what's a good website?
They can go to latourcafe.com.
Latourcafe.com. There you guys have it. Make sure you make your way over to Kapolei Commons and especially Latour Cafe. Thank you so much, Daisy. Let's dig into some pizza. All right. Cheers.
Yet another reason to stop at Kapolei Commons for some good grinds. Mikey with the smash burger, that's definitely something I'm going to have to try.